after sorcery. Now we are running after sorcery. We have abandoned the true nature of righteousness. We repent, oh God. We have embraced lies and deceit. We have run after the things that looks like God and it's not God. We have forsaken your ordinances. Who will tell us the truth? Who will call us to order? Who will tell us that we have sinned? Who will beckon on us to return? Who will beckon on us to return? We have gone astray, oh God. We repent of our sins. Have mercy on the nation of Zambia. Have mercy on the nation of Kenya. Have mercy on the nation of South Africa. Have mercy on the nation of Nigeria. Have mercy, oh God, upon America. Have mercy, oh God, upon the UK. We have gone astray. We have gone astray. We have accepted immorality as a lifestyle. We have accepted sin as a lifestyle. We have broken your hearts. We have broken your heart, God. We have broken your heart. We have gone after the things of this world as though it is now a pattern. We have abandoned the true nature of the gospel. We have left the ordinances of God. We have gone astray. We have gone so far as calling on your name and lying and saying you said when you didn't say. We have gone into cultism. We have entered neck deep into occult and we call it success. We have abandoned the truth. We have gone after all kind of filthy lifestyle. We have abandoned